Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Newsweek's Champion Cup. Here is the highest ranked champion of Indian Wells. This is his semi-final match between two of the finest athletes in sport and two of the nicest guys playing the game. I'm sure they give rise to the statement that nice guys finish last. On my right, a former Newsweek champion, winner of six Grand Slams, was ranked number one in the world in 1990-91, seeded number three in the tournament, from London, England, by way of Sweden, ladies and gentlemen, Stefan Edberg. On my left, at the ripe old age of 15, he came to this tournament to qualify. He did so and then lost in the round of 16. He's the youngest player, youngest male, to ever win the U.S. Open. He has four Grand Slam titles, three in a row. This year's defending Wimbledon, U.S. and Australian champion from Tampa, Florida, by way of Palos Verdes, seated number one in the tournament and number one in the world, Pete Sampras. And in the chair, the umpire's Paulo Pereira.
Take your seats, please. First set, Sampras to serve. Quiet, please. Thank you. Thank you. Vandenberg to serve. Final score. Sit quickly, please. Ready to play, quiet please. Thank you. Quiet please. Lock. Thank you. Quiet, please. Thank you. Quiet, please. Ready to play. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Paul Dumont. Thank you. Juice. Directors. Quiet, please. Thank you. line. Quiet, please. Ready to play. Thank you. Sit behind the court, please.
Thank you.
quiet, please. Thank you. Second set. Edward, sir. Quiet, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
families. Quiet, please. Thank you. Fifteen all. Churchill. Garfield. Quiet, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Quiet, please. Thank you. Final set. Sambers to serve. taken off. Please. Thank you.
Oh.
Virtual. Thank you. Baltimore. swing, please. file, please. Thank you. Thank you.
Gentlemen, let's once again have a big round of applause for Stefan Edberg and Keith Bambrick. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask you to stay in your seats. We have a special presentation to make to Stefan, whom I'm pleased to introduce and welcome out on the court right now, representing Helcom and OptiFreeze Systems, Dan McAwee and Mark Wolf from Smith Food and Drug. And we'd also like to welcome, representing Ebell, Mr. Mayor O'Carroll. Gentlemen, if you join me out on the court. All this week, ladies and gentlemen, Smith Food and Drug Centers has joined forces with Helcom and Ebell to conduct a contest
which takes place in the Smith Marquee, where you, the fans, help us select the tennis player this week with the nicest eyes. And we're very pleased that our three finalists in third place was Heather Korda, in second place Pete Sampras, and the winner, the player this week with the nicest eyes,